comes from some angles.
Reminds me, there was this man up in Arnold Crescent. Plumber and wife swapper. In business for himself. He used to wear things like that. You could see them on his clothes line. I used to think, yes, mister, I don't care what's leaking. You'll never be invited under my sink.
Quite right, Mrs. Bigadite. You keep your waste disposal to yourself.
What's he doing advertising for living housekeepers?
He'd drop dead if anyone applied.
He's all wind and economy.
What about for your heart to live in housekeepers?
There was him up in Finkel Street.